My name is Magicano, and welcome to my Let's Play of The Walking Dead game that I've taken forever to get to, but I finally got it, and I'm gonna play it, not just for you guys, but mostly for myself. I've been really wanting to play this game for a long time. Alright, so, without further ado, let's get into it. Episode 1, A New Day. Oh gosh, I'm so excited for this game. Telltale Games presents. I'm not gonna read everything.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Oh, would have a choice. Okay, why do you say that?
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Silence is also an answer. I'll just go with silence.
But you don't talk too much, do you?
Mm-mm. I'm the quiet type.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in.
Nice
with
shotgun.
All due respect.
Can I borrow it?
A real shame, that is. Hell, the whole family
it's happening.
Used to at your folks' drugstore right in downtown.
It's happening.
Still there?
Sure is.
Good. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure, why not?
Sure.
Regardless,
I said sure.
Could be you just married the wrong woman.
Hey, they don't talk about my girl. That's it. Seriously, just gonna ignore that? Something's going down.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. Mm-hmm. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
Oh, that's nasty.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. Tell him he's gotta stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Excellent story. So did he do it?
Man? Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door.
Pretty sure we passed that same sign.
He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious.
Someone's in the road. Watch out! Oh, God. What? And why was I flopping around so much if I had a seatbelt on? I didn't have a seatbelt. Oh, my God. What happens when you don't wear your seatbelt? Should have learned.
Oh, shit. Thirsty.
First thought.
Fuck. My leg.
Fuck. I'm sure he's fine. Cop, look at gun.
That's a nice gun. Gun out.
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Let me out.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's do it. The door, use the mouse wheel or the number keys to do an action.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Ah, so I can just scroll it. Okay. Yeah. Let's go, bro. Yeah, buddy. It's that freedom you want. Grasp it firmly with both hands. I saw that blood. Ooh, nice. Anyways. Come on. Just get that gun. Officer! You okay? Yeah, I'm getting the gun first. You get the bullets first. Equally as important. A snap.
The officer's shotgun is over there.
Over there? It's next to you. Oh.
Why would he have needed that?
I don't know. You should probably pick it up. There we
Looks
go.
Looks empty.
It may be empty,
It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Wait a second. Bruh. Did you say... Shoot the cuffs off. No, then that'll alert the zombies. Oh, don't tell me he's got the key.
Officer?
Shh! Shut up.
God damn.
Yeah, it's a mess. Alright. Grab that booty. You better not jump scare me.
Shit.
Oh my God! Do it fast! Why are you standing here still? Get out of there. Alright, it's done. Get out of there. Oh shoot.
Officer?
No!
come! Holy shit!
Get out of there, man.
What in the hell?
Yeah. Yeah, it's bad. Get the gun.
Get away from me!
Get the gun. Get the gun. Grab it!
Where am I, you bitch?
No. Come on, man.
Don't make me do this!
Nah, he made me do it. Oh, don't do that. You need that. Pick it up.
His skin's all rotten and he smells like shit.
Smells like shit.
What the hell is this? Are you dead? Hey! Are you dead?
Nah, he's fine. He's just sleeping. Taking a little nap. Oh! Someone's there. Mysterious figure.
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Oh, they left me. Oh, no. Oh, God. Pick up that gun. Put your leg on the sound. Buddy. There's no way they'd kill me off like that.
Hello? Anybody?
I'm probably a main character. I see nothing. Oh, treehouse.
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg, the way it is.
Talk to the treehouse? I really don't feel like I should be shouting outside. I was about to do it anyways.
Help!
No! Shh. Quiet! Do you know about zombies yet? If you're loud, that's how they get you.
I wonder if anybody's home.
There we go.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? Ah, shit. Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
Pretty sure they wouldn't leave the door unlocked. Oh.
These people might need more help than I do.
Hey, time to leave. Yep, that never works. Look at coloring book. No, there's no time for that. Look at fruit. Simply no time. Don't trip. What did I just say? God And now you've got it all over you. Some notes. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Looks like ammo. Ooh, what was that? That beep. Well, I was thirsty. I'd have another.
What's that beeping?
It's God calling. Wants a refund.
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
So I like to be a little bit thorough. Alright, I'll clear there. Don't trip.
There are three new messages.
No, it's an answering machine. Okay, bowl of fruit.
It's fake. Damn.
I should have known. Oh,
Jesus.
Yep.
Maybe there's something on there.
Alright, let's check it out.
Three new messages. Message one, left at 5:43 p.m.
What's the purpose
of that? Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you.
How'd you teleport over there? Let's get out of here.
Daddy?
Huh?
Yeah, it's Daddy.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
That's creepy. No. Are you okay? Yeah, yeah.
Who is this?
No, are you okay?
This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not.
No. How old are you?
How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Hello. Oh! Oh my god! No! get out of there. Oh, shoot. Back off. Ah! Not today! Get her! Give me that hammer! Take some! Another one! Yes!
Man.
I'm sorry. Got a little too excited.
Did you kill it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
Yeah, sure.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
Oh God, she's gonna remember that.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do? Now.
Sorry. Get out of here before the sun goes down. Look for help before it gets dark. Yeah, look for help.
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
It's not even that safe during the day. I guess it's just easier to see. Walking full effect.
Man! I ain't never getting home to Mama at this rate.
This sucks.
Oh, it's hot dish night.
Hey, you guys need a hand? Help you with my good hand. And my good leg.
What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah.
You should know by now if you've seen him before.
Both gonna give us the chump.
Can't talk to him. We're looking for help.
We need help.
Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
What's up, Chet?
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm...
You and your daughter? Just some guy. Oh,
just
sure.
Some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a neighbor.
What do you want to do?
Not from anywhere around here.
I...
The monster's coming.
We gotta go.
Lee, quick, let's go.
Okay, yeah, push it. Push it, Lee. Come on. Manly.
For just some guy, it seems like you've saved a bunch of lives today. No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you, then. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, mm-hmm. Do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then.
Aww.
Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
He's adorable.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have.
Oh, thank you kindly.
Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell,
it probably. It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel!
How'd this happen?
I fell. Car accident.
Car accident.
That's so. Where did you head it before the car accident?
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
He didn't say to jail.
The girl.
Police officer.
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't get your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the
fence
around
the
farm.
Honesty is the best policy.
That doesn't seem necessary.
We should trust each other.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
The look on our face. Your son's
right. Your son's right. You're going to want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
You can't be ignorant. Yeah.
I got chased by a couple of dead people.
Dead people, yeah.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
Basic medical knowledge. We'll probably just have to shoot you.
No!
We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way do you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
Guess he doesn't know how to talk to kids. He just keeps awfully smiling at her.
It smells like...
Manure.
Manure.
Manure? Like shit. When a horse plops?
Just like that.
Yeah, plops.
I miss my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Close your eyes for just a few seconds. Oh.
Hey,
did
get
his
up.
Wife get killed by one of the things?
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck?
Duck?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable treat lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Dad!
Oh, he makes up for it with enthusiasm.
I'm sorry.
The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
I can do that. Sure, we'll tag along. No!
That's a plan, then.
I should have said Alaska.
Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence!
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
What a beautiful chocolate man!
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
I'm sorry, okay? Just... I am really enjoying myself. Oh, here we go. Let's, show some interest.
Hey there, girls.
Ladies. You two...
I'm doing that game. Actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you're good?
Anyway, it's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful here, no?
Hey, that's dirty. You shouldn't say those things in front of a girl.
What do you do when corpses aren't walking around?
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale. Like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
I used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Yeah, my mistake.
We'll all be home soon.
else to serve.
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people over some.
God. It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Anybody in their right mind would. Families and barbecues and beers with good friends.
All of those things.
I like his voice.
Those are the things we live for, right? With those gone, what's the point? Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
It's relaxing.
You having a nice time with Katya Clementine?
Yeah.
Do you have to go to the bathroom or anything like that?
Lee, the young woman can take care of herself.
You need to plop?
Yeah, okay.
God, she was just straight up mugging me a moment ago. That's cool. Get out of your way. I'm outy. Let's talk to Kenny.
Hey there, Kenny.
Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean, in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
No kids.
No kids.
Would have liked one then.
You know. How's your son doing?
Good, I think. Katya's got a sister up in Memphis. We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. I thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. But we're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
Water off his back.
So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government'll start handing out shots and the National Guard'll do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
Let's hope they
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
See you.
They seem like a nice group, I guess.
Seems like those two are getting along.
This all seems too nice right now. Well, I guess try to enjoy it while I can.
It's just whatever scraps I could find around the property. Dad's been asking me to haul that stuff to the dump for weeks. Glad I didn't.
Oh, look at that wood. It's so interesting.
Do you, think this thing will keep them out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
That's a pretty bad placement. I'd spread it out a bit more. And then refortify, so to speak.
Sean's still working on that fence.
Oh, I gotta get closer or something.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill, though.
I'm good.
Let's
Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those 2x to length, that'd sure speed things up.
Should do it.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Damn.
Oh shit, damn. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh.
Bastard. Babysitter.
Poor girl's brains in.
Whoa. I couldn't do that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon, I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too.
Make a quick decision.
Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
Hammering sounds and he wasn't even hammering.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
There he goes. Duck, duck, goose. Right next to each other.
How you doing, Duck?
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor! I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean!
Lift with your back, Sean! Lift with your back, Sean! Lift with your back, Sean!
Man, he's still
mugging. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
Uh-oh.
I was on my way out anyway. Timing of all this just happened to be right.
If there ever is a good time for the supposed apocalypse.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so was I. Family's important. That's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
Parents.
My parents are in Macon with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
No, I kidnapped her. Why are you acting so suspicious?
I was being attacked and she came to my rescue.
Yeah.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
I had to rush to that answer, but still. Sure.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did, but you better become a better liar, and fast. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. So whoever you are and whatever you did, keep it to your damn self. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Oh, God.
Go! I'll get my gun!
What's happening? Bonkers. One of the tractors on him. Oh, God. Saved a boy.
I got you.
Throw us through.
Now, Sean.
Get this tractor off of me.
Hey, get him.
Please, help me, please.
Kidding me. They got some boot in me. Oh, shoot, man.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry. And you, didn't even try to help.
I'd saved the kid.
I thought I could help them both.
Yeah.
Look at him. You thought wrong. And now? Please. Just go.
Get out and never come back.
For God's sake. Kenny. You could have set him down and helped.
You've got that ride to make it if you want it.
He should have spread out those boards further.
This is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Hey, you got so much blood on you, Lee.
Look!
No.
Hey there! You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
No.
Yeah, they real funny.
Wind trucks!
Too friendly.
Take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Them too.
Worse. They could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity? They would have died out there.
Then we let them.
We have kids.
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What? What about Kenny's son?
What is it?
I'd
go out there again in a second.
I bet you would. You're a dumb, careless kid.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common. God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck.
Well, she's not wrong.
She's not wrong. They took a risk.
Yes, we did.
And we appreciate it. Now let's settle down.
Holy
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, understand.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He's not bitten. He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
Whoa. Hold the hell up.
Dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten.
Shut up.
We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad,
what are we gonna do?
It's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
With your heart, Dad. You need to calm down.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody's doing anything.
Shut up, Lily.
Smash
his head in. Shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten. That's how you turn.
He's not bitten. Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
Do you?
Sit the hell down.
You're not fucking acting like it.
Sit down. That's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade? This one. That's good. Little boy. Before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Get him, Kenny.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl. She'll turn fast. And then, there'll be three. And that boy is the bogey.
We'll deal with it.
Then we deal with it then. But right now, we're just freaking everybody out.
And get ready to deal with it, because that boy is bitten.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now.
We're not opening that door.
No. Knock this guy out.
Happily.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
Kenny, really? Oh, shoot. Clem Lee! Get her!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Oh. No! Oh my God!
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Oh my God.
Guys?
Oh no. She shouldn't have done that.
Stay quiet!
They're gonna get in! Shut up!
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and reached the trigger finger. That was stupid. That was.
Dad!
What's wrong with him?
What's wrong with him?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
Through the office?
It's probably in the
what office.
Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there.
What if
I'll
I've
keep
been
an eye
here
on my
before?
Dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
He remind him and the girl with the long hair reminds me. Oh, that'd
Dan,
be great.
That'd be great.
Well, it's got to get done.
Glenn.
Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local?
Yeah, that's Glenn.
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one.
Cool.
Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Doug.
Okay, Carly.
You'll
shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Let's do it.
It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Hey, Clint.
Hey there.
Hi.
You okay?
Can I get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
I'll see about that.
Gotcha. Got some lasagna in the back. We should get to know each other.
Are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm good.
That's good.
He's good.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Yep.
Way to go, Lee.
Any word from Lynn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. We'll sit tight.
Okay.
See, Lee. You're good with kids. Ooh. There we go. Let's, help her out. You did say you were hungry.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Yeah, I got you. Gotcha. Such a good parent. Got another one? Can you give it to her? No? Okay. Maybe I'll keep it for myself. I am hungry.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
What's this? Newspaper?
Central High Tech State. Paper's a week old. Feels like years.
It's been a week already.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Alright, let's, check the, flip it over. Okay. 10, doesn't even have
batteries. In this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
No.
I can try to find some.
Yeah.
Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
You look for batteries, that's what you look for. For gosh sake. Easter Egg Hunt. IT Guy. Dear customers, thank you.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Not now.
Not right now.
All right, let me know if you want to.
Why would I want to? For Sirius. Is that them when they were younger and then they got older? Assuming.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards.
Aha, Lee.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
Good one.
I know, hon.
You doing all right?
Hey, Lee. Maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Cat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Of course. Got your back.
How's Duck doing?
Till the very end.
He's okay.
You're my ride.
It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
How should I know?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
She's special.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
Honestly, I don't know.
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Cat, it's not our business.
Yeah, they would just stay in the house and all that.
Pass the houses on the way in and down. Things are pretty bad here.
Well, you just don't know.
Don't put so much pressure on me, God.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
God, Cat.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Duck looks like he's
Lee,
singing.
You got a second?
He's singing some stuff.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
I was gonna try and save him afterwards. It happened fast.
It happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves over
We
it.
Killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad
no,
things
you
happened.
Ran away.
We didn't make a choice and kill John. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Fuck. Keep it together, Lee.
Try to let it go.
Me, Kenny. Another energy bar? Jeez. Chill out, dude. Alive inside. Let's wait on that.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry.
You already said that.
I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
Now his heart's acting up again, and I'm powerless to do anything. And that violence before with my dad, that didn't help.
I'm not gonna argue with you.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
He does have a temper.
He's got a temper.
Ah, fuck you!
Yeah, he doesn't mean it.
It's just that.
He doesn't mean it? Nah, I think he's pretty dang serious. We got kids here, families. Never mind, I'm sure he's a good guy.
Never mind. I'm sure he's a good guy.
He is. He just has his issues.
Yeah.
Where's her mom?
Savannah, I think.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
No, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta.
Everyone keeps
She's
saying that.
She's been surviving by herself.
Same when I'm her dad.
I think
mean,
the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
I heard an answering message.
I'm not that
They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you.
You're from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UGA. Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, we were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
Oh, man. Lee.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Can make amends with a crunch bar? Energy bar? Gave her one. Let's make one more.
just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
It's all melted
now. Do our damnedest.
It's all melted now.
I'd still eat it. Hey, Doc.
How we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
I don't mind, but here, take
it's
this.
It's not much, but here, for the boy.
Aw, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Aren't I the best? Got anything else to
hey,
say?
Hey, guys.
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit.
Okay.
Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
It's
not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it. Okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, Dad's just smart like that.
Very smoothly.
I ought to clear a path to opening that door.
Alright, we can get to that, but... first, got this, oh god.
There's a photo over there.
Alright.
Find anything?
It's a photo of the family who owned this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy.
Wow, gonna say
did you tell
all that
anyone
in front
out there
of Clementine?
Who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
No.
No.
I'm not sticking to first names for a reason.
Well, good. You seem like an okay guy. And the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and... look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
Lady, get the hell
just
off
keep
my
it to
back.
Myself.
I'm doing what I can.
How can I trust you?
You can't, I suppose. But you don't have many other options.
How you doing?
Okay.
everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
And there was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least. This door leads to the back alley.
Door's blocked off. I guess that's smart.
First aid kit.
Let's see what's inside.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Well, I mean, fresh bandage. Seem to be walking okay right now.
Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Go for it.
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers. How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
It's like the third time I've asked.
It's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay. Here we go.
That face.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
I don't want to be rude.
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like social studies?
Yeah, like that.
Yeah. A very broad
You didn't answer my question.
History.
All right, a little further.
She's very perceptive.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Let's just tell her.
Because they're dead.
She didn't hear what the other woman said before?
I'm sorry.
You didn't know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
No, you
weren't.
Look,
my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I'm not a bad guy, okay? Things happen and we didn't talk much after that.
My parents don't talk to me when I get in trouble.
I can relate.
Not exactly trouble like me, but...
Ow!
If she can understand.
Are you okay?
Shoot. I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
That was more than a little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Yeah, let's make some use of that first aid. Oh, what do we have here?
They kept the remote for that thing in here someplace.
Pretty sure I should not turn the TV on. Let's open that drawer. And there's the remote.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll find us.
Track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that
way. That's one thing.
Stay close to me until then.
Okay.
I shouldn't be too honest about. I want to keep her positive as long as we can.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Don't turn that TV on. No.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
Apply the remote.
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
There we go. All better. I really think that's a bad idea, but I wanna... I'm gonna do it. Please don't be loud, please don't be loud.
That's what I figured.
Okay. That was a nice little distraction.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
It sure is. Let's do it.
It's locked.
Uh-oh.
We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
Uh-oh.
Fans came in here hoping to survive.
Okay.
Looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
Could it be in here?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
Yeah.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for it.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Find that key.
Said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
No, he wasn't.
No, he wasn't.
Oh. Was he bad?
He was.
I don't know the full story behind all that, so... You're not in it. Okay, now you're in it.